5a plus 3 root a minus 2a plus 5 root a. Which of the following is equivalent to the expression above? So here is two expression, we will subtract each other. So first, 5a plus 3 root a minus, the sign will be changed inside bracket. So here is minus 2a plus and minus, once we multiply it will be minus 5 root a. Now look, 5a minus 3a, it means 5a minus 2a, it means 3a, and here is plus 3 root a and minus 5 root a, it means minus 2 root a. Okay, so the answer is number C, 3a minus 2 root a. Thank you.